She's everyone's favorite dub-smashing yaya. He's the cigar-puffing former president. This is the 6 degrees of separation between Maine Mendoza and Fidel V. Ramos. Maine Mendoza, more popularly known as Yaya Dub, is the other half of arguably the most popular love team in the Philippines today, Al Dub. Maine is paired with actor Alden Richards, who first tried to get into showbiz by auditioning for talent show Starstruck in 2009. While Alden failed to get into the talent show, it was the opposite for actress Sarah Labati, who was named one of Starstruck's ultimate survivors for that season. Sarah is the real-life partner of actor Richard Gutierrez, with whom she has a son. Richard is the younger brother of actress Rufa Gutierrez, who endorsed former Defense Secretary Gibo Chudoro for president in the 2010 elections. Chudoro was former President Dorian Macapagal Arroyo's defense secretary and party mate. During the 1998 national elections, GMA was picked by former President Fidel V. Ramos's party Lakas to be the administration's vice presidential bet. FVR, who was chief of the Philippine Constabulary during the Marcos regime, supported the coup against the dictator after massive cheating during the 1986 snap elections. After Marcos discovered the plan, protesters trooped to EDSA to protect FVR from Marcos forces. This series of events eventually led to the toppling of the Marcos regime, the EDSA People Power Revolution. And that is the 6 degrees of separation between Maine Mendoza and Fidel V. Ramos.